Hi, I'm Nick Jeffries. I'm the master armourer for The Witcher. I design the weapons for The Witcher. I'm also in charge of the armoury department. This is a medieval dagger. It does exactly what it says on the tin. And it also has the ears at the top, which allow you to put a thumb on it for a very powerful strike. So here we have Yarpen's hammer.
Name's Yarpen Zigarin.
This was a Nilfgaard sentry who unfortunately was a little bit rude to Yarpen, so he cut his wrist off and then he cast it in bronze.
If you had to pick, which monster would you fight and which of your weapons would you use?
I'd fight the smallest monster and I'd shoot it straight between the eyes with a Colt 45. What type of monster would I fight?